Carter family, say hello to Catman.
Playing with friends or having fun with the family.
Who's your favourite client? Russell or me?
Without any doubt, Russell.
What happened with Victoria Beckham?
Victoria Beckham was performing some sort. Well, she wasn't performing, of course she wasn't. Right. And it got to the end of her, whatever it is, I think they call it
Mine.
A song. I think she calls it a song, I don't know what it was a bit of a noise. And then she sort of like froze like this. And then I had to go in front of her and introduce the next band, which was Travis, which were up there. And I was going, that was Victoria Beckham, and she was frozen the whole time. And you know when you got your eyes going like that? Oh my God,
how long was she
frozen.
There for?
She was there until I actually went back to the makeup room. So I actually introduced Travis. Travis like that. I was like... And she started this.
We're very much caught up with the aesthetic quality. When I do TV presenting, I'm very vain. I'm very worried about how I look. You know?
Do you think you're good looking?
Yeah, I think I'm better, more attractive than average, yeah. I don't think I'm
on
very
a scale
good looking.
Of 1 to 10?
I think, let's put it this way, I'm starting to do...
Well, I'm being really bad, so I'm being great. Where would you put yourself?
Probably high enough to get you on
the Shambles as well. What attracted you to this band?
Drugs.
Mick, what attracted you to this band?
Rod.
I love you.
Is that alright?
One day maybe we will dance again under fiery skies. One day maybe you will love again, love that never dies.